Muchachos, do whatever you please.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
Know where to find the best available merchandise.
Thank you.
Now, where is that senator?
No more arguing. Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Seguimi.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted. The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have un cazzo to do? It changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that.
Senators used to petition about real issues, like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children...
Let me go!
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
Sit tight. Follow my lead. It's not safe here. We must keep moving.
Buongiorno.
Dio beato.
It's not a bad life.
Cannot stop here. Too many guards.
Prizes for all games students are promised, as well as a force of 2,000 gold scudi to the most manful, chivalrous cavaliere.
Thank you.
safe to leave home anymore.
Letters. I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
Going on for their benefit. Well, it's all good. Bishop Cibo of Foligno has made it known a miracle is being celebrated and investigated in his see. Whilst attending to the Eucharist, as was witnessed by all faithful present, the marble Vergine Santa wept bread upon the blood. Beggars of gross wealth, for those in whom have been disabled,
tutta la strada accanto alla...
Finely crafted metalwork here! Weapons all kinds! Good skilled labor!
Right, Bridges! We are not cowards, women!
See the Chiesa door for details. The Camera Rionale asks all residents to please visually ascertain whether or not
that's a curious
idea. the pointed one is hanging on the tree.
I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria, at Rosa in Fiore, about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.